want to reset my Huawei phone. Is there any professional Huawei format tool? If you don't know how to perform the reset process, we will show you three different ways to reset your Huawei phone. Part 1. Preparation before resetting your Huawei phone. Power off Huawei for hard reset in recovery mode. Ensure 70% plus battery. Low charge may interrupt reset. If stuck, remove battery for 10 seconds. Restart without charging. Clear cache data for faster reset. Before resetting, back up your Huawei phone using Mobikin Android Backup and Restore software to save contacts, messages, videos, photos, call logs, etc. This step is crucial as restoring factory settings erases all data. Part 2. How to factory reset Huawei phone from settings menu. Open settings. Choose Backup and Reset. Select Factory Data Reset. A pop-up warns about data erasure. If backed up, tap Reset Device to start. Part 3. How to reset Huawei phone in Android recovery mode. Power off Huawei by holding Power and tapping Power off. Long press Power and Volume up for recovery mode. Select Wipe Data or Factory Reset with volume keys. Confirm with Power. Select and implement Yes. Delete all user data to make the final confirmation. Wait for the resetting process to complete, and then you need to tap on Reboot System Now to reboot your Huawei phone. Part 4. How to reset locked Huawei phone by Android Device Manager. Visit the Android Device Manager website on your computer browser and log in with the Google account you have used on your Huawei phone. After that, choose the Huawei device you want to reset, and a window will appear on the screen with three options: Ring, Lock, Erase. Just select Erase here. Finally, just choose the device you want to erase and factory reset.